Dr. Rockmo, distinguished family, my colleagues, ladies and gentlemen. In the sixth chapter and eighth verse of the Old Testament book, the prophet Micah admonishes that the Lord requires us to do justly, act mercifully, and walk humbly. Elijah E. Cummings personified this directive in his service and in the core of his living. Elijah had a passion for justice, justice for those who are underserved, justice for those who are undercut, and justice for those who are underestimated. He himself had been grossly underestimated at a very early point in his development, and as a result, had been placed in special education, but was rescued by a teacher who saw that the only thing special about Elijah Cummings was his inquisitiveness. He and I often talked about the passion we shared about being called to rescue as many others as God gave us courage and strength to do. Elijah understood Micah's admonition that sometimes justice, even when dispensed equally, might not always be the proper course of action. And in such instances, we are called upon to be merciful. Elijah was merciful, and he showed it with grace and kindness. Elijah often uttered soaring precepts, but he led by shining example. He knew how to balance firmness and fairness. He did not speak very often in our caucus meetings, but when he did, it was to bring people together. Elijah and I often talked about the humbleness of our shared roots in South Carolina soil and our experiences growing up as PKs, preacher kids. Neither one of us sought to follow our fathers into the ministry, but both of us felt strongly in my father's admonition to me, which I shared with Elijah often, that the world would much rather see a sermon than hear one. Elijah's service was a soaring, instructive sermon, and today, I have no doubt that he is dancing with the angels and wishing us Godspeed as we pursue the making of a more perfect union, establishing justice, employing mercy, and walking humbly, never doing or saying anything to deserve his admonishment that we are better in that.